There he is. Stanley Cup. Mike G. Girardo. Kyle, want to go buy a Stanley Cup? We'll take a look at it. Here's Ingrid. Thank you, Ingrid.
What was your first name?
Jeff.
Jeff.
Yeah, Coach Jeff.
They're cool. I'm going to send this to the hockey paper. My, oh man.
Oh man, I got to get a picture though. It's Sean Chambers. That's the guy who won the cup right there.
I'm that close.
You're going to get one of the cups. We're going to get one of the
cups. Yeah. No, no, no.
You got the cup in that or no?
Give me a number with C.
Well, why don't you back up
in there? Turn the camera on. Back up in there.
I don't think she knows her.
They don't care about a picture.
What do you think about that, Kyle? What do you think about that? What do you think about seeing the cup, huh? Is that pretty neat?
Yeah.
John Chambers is going to send.
It's greening. The only thing that costs you money to get it is if you're valet park. May 1st open up.
I'll go right up there. He'll sign your snacks, okay?
Remember Danny told me something. Didn't you see me in the Hall of Fame about something or another?
Pretty cop. Look at the article, sir.
Okay.
I feel like the press, although we know it's not the press because there's no newspaper.
Yeah? Hey, oh, he wants you. My dad actually keeps telling me, don't put him in hockey or you'll regret it. You know, it's just too much politics.
Did you say thanks?
Thank you, dear. Yeah.
That's the thing that's really...
Oh, no problem.
The
no
one
problem.
Thing I know...
It adds to it, you know, and people touching it and stuff.
Yeah.
Both. Kyle touching both. The cup. Yeah. All right.
That would... Yeah. 1903. That's been going on at the bottom. He did compete against
Beck
then. Well, like that
yeah.
One.
Yeah. By the cup.
A boat called Standard. I don't
know if you can see anything here. Okay.
Syracuse, New York.
You see, you can see what they do is they put...
That. He's the guy that got Chris.
They put all
Chris got going, right.
Names of all the people. There's the Red Wings, like 49-50.
All the Miss America.
Read some of those names there.
Chris Smith. Christopher Columbus.
Touch your finger for a second. Touch your finger.
People keep asking me, is that the bar? Is that the bar? I'm trying to get
focused. There we go.
No, not hard.
James Norris, president.
You do not understand the significance behind it. I've had
Red Kelly, I see.
I got this at a wooden boat show at the old Chris Track plant.
I wanted to buy it.
Oh, yeah. Then they put it up for auction. They had
this for sale.
It was just for sale. Yeah, it had a Volvo V6. I'm going, I know what that boat had originally. That's just the dock with. That ain't the run with. It was a 100-mile-an-hour boat.
Okay.
Come on, that's like